Guess I got a little excited, maybe even just a little bit frightened. You appeared like a bolt of lightning, heavy rain, thunder riding high. Haunted. Trust me, let me guide you. It's a place we can go together. In the distance I can see forever. But the tide is high into the landing. We're underwater. Hold on, I can't. Coming on, well, you're giving me a love, you're giving me a love high, high. It's a love that you're giving up, you're giving me a love high. Taking you on, however
Mansfield, and you're watching Mostly Rock and Roll. I have my dear friend Jan Close here in the studio today. We thank you so much for being here. Your beautiful, beautiful vocals just brought us such great joy.
Thank you. It's a pleasure. Finally, we made it happen.
We did, in the middle of a snowstorm.
Yes. Cheers.
Well, you be careful driving home to New York City.
I promise.
So we're in Massachusetts, and you live in New York City, and you're going to drive back this afternoon, and you made the trip up to film with us, and we're so grateful to you, Jan. Your latest project that you have is an incredible CD that is going to hit the pavement sometime soon. It has a number of luminaries that are associated with this.
I met all these fabulous South African artists, including Karin Zoid and RJ Benjamin and Tamara Day and Zion and James Stewart and all these just great, great writers. Shekana, and they just, I felt this really strong connection with them. And I realized, you know, this is a great opportunity for me to reconnect with South Africa and to bring out the talent that exists there that is so great. And it's just the energy there was just something that was just so inviting. And so I said, yes, and I called RJ and I said, they asked me to do this. What do you think? Do you want to produce it? And he said, yes. And then several other things came into play. My manager connected with the Desmond Tutu Tutu Desk organization.
Phenomenal.
Through his daughter Tandi Tandeka, and so we, the Tutu Desk charity became our charity that we started working with. So all of these things started coming together, and I realized this is an opportunity to really do something and not just make a record, record a bunch more songs, but like to tell a story, to do something special with it. And then I had other guests already lined up. My friend Annie Haslam from Renaissance, her and I did a song together. We covered a Peter Gabriel song called Don't Give Up. That's already out now. That's a single on the album. So there's all these other factors I came into, and I was like, you know, let's make this a collaborative international pop album.
I saw your daddy aching his skin, none could redeem. What was his fury? Only the grace to be a dream. The newspaper said the American queen down at Beale Street saw you wash up, father of waters, song incomplete. After the last dream, after the king, who else could hold that microphone and do it live? Children take care of flesh and bone. All of the years under the moon go down the stream. Music is fire, and I can hear only in dreams. After the last
for you, and the musicians that you had collaborating and playing with you, were they local South African musicians or people that you knew in the past?
Yes, no, so I'd never met any of them. RJ put the band together, so we had several musicians that we were considering. Not all of them were available, but eventually this band came together with some fabulous guys, Ligan Breda, the drummer, Ezra Erasmus on keys, and Sakile Nkosi on bass. Mm. And that was the core group, and then myself. And then a guitarist named Raymond Green and a percussionist, Talale Machene, and all these people just, you know, it came together in a sort of, in a very organic way.
Fantastic. Amazing. And I had the privilege of last night, you played for me a couple of the songs on our really, you know, our nice speakers, and I was verklempt. It was just so stunning to hear, and all the multi-layers there, and I just cannot wait to totally dive into the rest of the album, but to hear all the layers, all the, you know, pieces that you thoughtfully have put in there. I love that you're working with Desmond Tutu's Tutu Desk charity. Thank you for working hard for that charity as well, because it's bringing desks to portable desks to children that it's their pride and joy. They think of it as just a really great addition to what they can do in life, and are very prideful.
It's a great, it's a great organization and a great idea, and it's life changing doing that for those kids, you know, because they're so appreciative, and there's so much joy in their eyes, you know. And like, I posted a couple of the video clips on my social media about, you know, when we did those.
And you're surrounded by enthusiastic children, and they're acting it out, and they're just so into your
involvement. It's very special.
Involvement.
Yeah, very special.
Well, thank you for that.
Welcome to the world. The great divide, where the rich get rich, the poor stay poor all the time. They call us Generation Me. I care a little, I care enough, now leave me be. With all that stuff, it's not easy stepping out of the light. But you know it happens more all the time. You don't know care, you don't know fear. I know we're not so different. You and I can make it better all the time. Oh. I see my sisters holding hands. Tell them what they cannot do, no. And all they want is to have the same rights as you. It's not easy stepping out of the light. But you know it happens more all the time. Cause if you don't know love, you don't know life. I know we're not so different. You and I can make it better. You and I can make it better and help to cross that great divide. I see my brother on a broken street, listening to something that you're gonna feed. A family caught in the middle of another war, doesn't know where that dollar went. Time to step out of the line. You know it happens more all the time. It's never too late to give up hate. I know we're not so different. You and I can make it better. You and I can make it better and help to cross that. I can make it better. You and I can make it better.
So Jan, this is not your first CD by any means. This is your fifth solo studio album. Mm-hmm. I have been following you since Black Box and Reverie and Mosaic and Stereopticon, mm-hmm. And now this unnamed or secretly named at this point in time CD that's mm-hmm. coming out at some point in the near future.
Long afloat on shipless oceans, I did all my best to smile, till your singing eyes and fingers drew me loving to your isle. So you say, sail to me, let me unfold you. 'Cause here I am, I'm waiting to hold you. Did I dream you dreamed about me? Were you here when I was fox? Now my foolish boat is leaning, broken love long on your rocks. But still you say, touch me not, touch me not, come back tomorrow. Oh, my heart shies from the sorrow. But I'm as puzzled as the newborn child. I'm as riddled as the tide. Should I stand of the breakers, or should I lie with death my bride? Now hear me sing, swim to me, let me unfold you. 'Cause here I
Jan, one of the very beautiful songs you do is Song to the Siren. You played that for us today. Now, that song is got a story to it that I'd love for you to tell us about.
Sure. So, it's a Tim Buckley song written by Tim Buckley and Larry Beckett, who is another guest. Larry Beckett is another guest on the new album. We co-wrote a song called After the Last. And through my involvement with the movie Greetings from Tim Buckley, where I'm the singing voice of Tim Buckley, it's a Universal movie, it's on everywhere.
You are in this movie.
I'm the singing voice of Tim.
It's amazing.
It's a great movie. I love it. It's a beautiful movie, great music. And I got involved with that movie through Gary Lucas, who used to write with Jeff. Song to the Siren I recorded for my last solo album, Mosaic, and did my own arrangement of it. And yeah, it's just one of those songs that it's never boring to sing. It's just such a beautiful, beautiful song.
Hello to you, stranger. You look like a friend. No, I hardly know you. Just coming around the bend, bend. Something so familiar. Do you think we've met before? It doesn't really matter as long as you don't close that door. Cause what I got here, I'll share with you. As long as you're near to see it through, that we find a place where we both belong. Running, running, maybe we'll never fall. Maybe we'll see it all in the end. Running, running, maybe we'll never fall. Maybe we'll see it all in the end. It feels just like a movie, a play pretend. I just can't remember what I chose to forget. If you be the well, then I could fall. We could break the spell. Help me climb that wall. It's what I got here, I'll share with you. As long as you need to see it through, we find a place where we both belong. Running, running, maybe we'll never fall. Maybe we'll see it all in the end. Running, running, maybe we'll never fall. Maybe we'll see it all in the end.
Background is very international. Can you tell us where you were born, how you were raised?
I was born in Mannheim in Germany. Mm-hmm. My parents are both German. And then before I was one, my dad he worked for BASF and he was moved to Nairobi, Kenya, mm-hmm. to the Nairobi office. And my brother was born there. I have a younger brother. And we lived there for 5 years. And then he got moved again to Johannesburg, to South Africa. And my brother and I both attended grade school there and lived there for like another 6 years. And then we lived in Germany. I lived in Germany as a teen. And then I came to the States as a teenager as an exchange student. Mm-hmm. And then ended up, staying, going to school. And then I moved to New York. And I've been there for the past 15 years.
Mm-hmm. I came across a pocket full of pages in a place tied up for the ages. I opened up looking for a message. I got lost, stuck inside a passage. There was a time when everything was easy in front of the line, swimming through the seasons. Dear Mel, you know I'm gonna miss you. I hope you're well, and I will never leave you. Come on inside, looking for a new day. Listening to you play, let's take a chance. Cause everything changes, the final dance. Lead us through the stages. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We used to sing like no one else was listening. We used to dance like no one else was watching. I know it's you. 'cause I can feel you near me. As much as I question reality, I don't know how you were always able to stop time like we were in your fable. DML, you know I'm gonna miss you. I hope you're well, and I will never leave you. Come on inside, looking for a new day. Let's take a ride, listening to you play. Let's take a chance, 'cause everything changes. The final dance, lead us through the stages. Yeah. I hope you're well, and I will never leave you. Let's sing like no one else is listening. Let's dance like no one else is watching. Let's take a chance, 'cause everything changes. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Jan, one of the best ways to connect with you online is your website at janclose.com. Is that correct? Okay.
That's correct, yes.
And then you're on the other social medias?
You can use the hashtag getclose. Hashtag getclose with a K, K-L-O-S-E.
Okay.
Getclose.
Okay.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
That'll get you there.
That'll get you there.
Yes.
And Facebook and all the
the
other stuff.
If you're into that sort of thing, yes.
Yeah. But real life is what really matters. The looking in one's
it
eyes.
Is.
The being at live shows, going to live music, hearing your voice
fill
that room. Because
that goes for everybody.
As gorgeous as the record is, and it's really gorgeous, there is nothing like being in the room and hearing those sound waves and hearing it echo back to your ears again. Live music, live music, live music.
Indeed.
Yes. Jan, thank you again for all your efforts to come here with us today, and I want you to drive safely home. You know, Mother Hen will be watching out for you.
I'll call you later.
Okay, but thank you. You're a dear person and a dear friend and a loving heart, and thank you.
Cheers. Thank you.
Welcome to the world. The great divide, where the rich get rich, the poor stay poor all the time.